He's got mobility. He's got the understanding to play underneath as a 10 at times. He's played wide with FC Dallas. He just loves his sense in and around the goal. He has had his chances in recent games to put the ball in the back of the net. Tonight, he's had his chances to put the ball in the back of the net